Well, it looks like the tunnel idea worked. By the time I got all the way around vacation rotation, Hoover was through the tunnel and on this side. And I think he just went down into that big long grassy spot that I know he's gonna love. And there's a nest webcam down there so you guys will be able to watch him. There he is. Aren't you smart? So right down there where that platform is, there is a camera down there so you guys can watch him. You can find the link to, he's like, I can't find the door out this end. All these cages have doors so far. All of our webcams are at bigcatrescue.org/cams, C-A-M-S. And behind me, people are scrambling. Catherine is shutting and locking doors and climbing over tunnels because we have clips on both sides that have to be snapped. My guess is Hoover's not going to want to come anywhere near us, so I'm going to stay down here until she gets that all snapped up. Yep, that's Hoover way down there. You're a good boy! Hoover's a good tiger! No kidding, that was a lot of hard work getting down there. We had to build a tunnel inside vacation rotation. I think that ended up taking 6 sheets of wire, maybe 7, and then 2 rolls of chicken wire over the top. Down behind the bushes. Captain is trying to get some video of him.
He just had a face off.
He's like, holy cow, there's a person over there. Maybe I'll just settle down behind this bush with a woman.
What do you think of all this space? It's the best cage ever. Yeah. Yeah, you can come up here too.
So he'll have 2 of these enclosures. They're 1,800 square feet each. And then that long run that you saw, there's probably another 1,000 to 1,200 square feet. Check out all those dens you got. You got such great dens. Oh, you're the best. He's just gonna roll up in there and go to sleep.
I feel like that because Victor's like, now we're just gonna open the doors and he's gonna go right in there. And I was like, no, he's not. He totally did.
Oh. All right, Hoover, I'm gonna leave you alone. I'm gonna help them tear down the mess we just made.